Can we just play the game?
Dude, who are you at, huh?
Just this fucking game, dude. Just play it, dude. Why are you whining like a baby, dude?
Who are you
Stop.
Calling a
it's
baby?
A fucking game. You. I'm calling you a baby, bro. You're fucking playing like a baby. You're complaining like a baby. Just chill out.
I'm a grown-ass like, man, sir.
Also, who else? Who else? Orange should shut the fuck up as well. He should stop team-K-ing you, okay? Does that make you feel better?
First of all, you disrespected me. How would that make me feel better? Frowns.
Bro, why the fuck are you so tilted before the game even started? Like, just chill out.
Why are you cussing at me to begin with?
Oh my god, because you're being fucking annoying. Just stop.
Dude, you guys were ignoring me in the beginning. How can you do that to your teammate?
I walked away from my computer, dude. How would I ignore you? Like, I wasn't ignoring you.
And then you told me to stop speaking. How could you do that to me?
Are you crying? Are you gonna cry about it?
No.
Because it sounds like you might. Just chill out.
I'm not gonna cry.
Okay, then don't.
I'm just gonna grief you guys. That'll show you.
Oh, man. Fuck me, dude. Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna cry, dude. Oh, I'm totally gonna cry. How dare you, dude? How dare you grief me? Oh, no. Oh, no. This man's gonna grief me.
I do what I want.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Are you autistic, actually? Like, I don't think you get sarcasm.
You're the one making all that noise, so...
You're silly.
You're calling me silly when you just acted like
yeah, just
that?
Play a fucking game. Play the fucking game and stop crying like a man-child.
I'm not
stop
a man-child.
Like a man-child.
Show me respect. Show me the respect I deserve.
You don't deserve respect. You haven't gained my respect.
I don't even know who you are, so you have to respect
exactly.
me.
Exactly.
Respect me.
No.
I'm a superior.
Yeah, okay, dude.
I'm absolutely a superior. That's
okay,
on King David.
How much money do you make? How much, how are you a good Samaritan?
I make over $65,000 a year. What do you make?
Oh, wow. Wow, 100,000. Good shit. I work DNC, dude. Democratic National Committee, dude.
Committee? That doesn't make any sense.
We're not the committee. It's a convention.
You're just making that up.
What? Do you know what that is? Do
you
know
don't
politics?
Work there. You don't work there.
Of course I work there, dude.
No, you don't.
I'm a strategist at the DNC, dude.
No, you're not.
I am.
You're a strategist at Arby's. You're the one who came up with a meat mountain.
Yeah, obviously I work at Arby's, dude. We have the meats. If you... I mean, I do like a good meaty pussy, by the way.
Yeah, you sound very confident.
You're mad. Are you gonna cry?
Dude, I'm just saying you don't sound very confident.
Actually, kick him. I don't want to listen to him anymore. Man.
What's your name on LinkedIn? I'll look you
I'm
up.
I'm not giving you my name, dude. Because you could fucking be a predator, dude. I don't want to fuck. You sound like a child that keeps fucking repeating what I'm saying.
I'm 34.
Yeah? Oh wow.
How am I a child?
You're very mature for complaining in a video game. Yeah, good shit, bro.
Yeah, because my teammates are being abusive. So what?
Oh, yeah, okay. We're the abusive ones, yeah. Okay. What, do you work at a warehouse, dude?
No.
You do manual labor?
General manager of Rite Aid.
Oh, good shit, bro.
Obviously, I'm the GM. The only GM you know about is saying good morning to your crypto butt buddies on Twitter.
Okay, yeah. You have freedom to do whatever the fuck you want.
I know I do.
Going.
I'm American. God bless the USA. You're not from here. You're obviously Canadian the way you talk.
I wish I was right now.
Why is that?
Because I wouldn't have to listen to you, bro.
How would that make sense? You know how close Canada is to the United States, right? We're in the same, like, continent. So, like, when we queue, we get people in Canada. And guess what? They have, like, 30 ping. You wanna know why? Because they're really close. Does that make sense to you? You sound very smart. You probably should have imposter syndrome at work. Because you don't sound very smart. And it sounds like you need to be smart to do that job you claim. Is that right?
What? What are you talking about?
Talking about
how you
don't make any sense.
I wasn't listening.
Of course you were. You heard every word of that.
I was trying to fucking kill somebody, what?
Yeah, so you couldn't hear me. That makes sense. You were talking to me earlier while you were shooting, so...
Yeah, because I wasn't actually trying to win then.
Right, of course, right. That makes sense.
We have to fucking win then. I just want you to shut up.
Then why do you keep talking to me?
Just focus on the game because I need you to fucking play. I need you to play, dude. That even mean?
Who are you aiming at? Why'd you buy an op as if you have any precision? Yo, achy, breaky, shaky bones.
How are you a superior to anybody if you talk like this? Bro, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm perfectly fine. I'm stunting on you, ho.
Oh, you got me, dude. Oh, no. Oh, man. Damn, you really destroyed me, random person that I have in a video game. That's really cool. Oh, this is gonna feel so worth it.
Oh, my God. Did you see that guy acting crazy? What was that? What was that? You bitch! Bro, did y'all see that? I had 1 second. I was just trying to fucking... I just kept saying, what was that? So I'd hope that he wouldn't kick me and start typing instead.
Oh my god, I got his bitch ass again on my team.
Yo, can you guys kick me out this last game? Purple kicked me out for no reason, so...
Dude, can you just play, bro?
No, dude, he got me kicked out for no reason. This is a beef that goes all the way to the grave, bitch. So you pick a side right now. You either slide with me or you slide against me, you understand me? Yo, one of us has got to go, and then I'll start playing. Pick a side, pick a side. Oh my god. Revenge tastes so sweet, you bitch.
Fuck.
Yeah, you kind of ruined my game right there, bud.
What the fuck?
You ruined my game, bud.
It's 3-0. We can come back from it.
Dude, it's over.
No, it's not. We can get 3 more rounds back.
How? With 4 people?
We have 5 people.
I'm not playing anymore.
That's your problem, man.
No, it's not. You guys have to kick me.
You're retarded.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Who else am I talking to?
First of all, I didn't swear at you, so why are you swearing at me?
Because I'm mad at you.
For what? I didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, you vote here. You team killed.
I did it as retaliation, though, so it's like all
forgiven. To what? To what?
You missed the bomb diffuser, so.
That was an accident. I tried my.
You did that intentionally.
I did not do that intentionally.
You wanted
just
to get
stupid.
To 3-0. Now it's 4-0, and you're calling me stupid.
Yeah, you just team killed me for literally nothing.
Dude, do you not understand what you did to me?
Can
apologize.
You, move?
You have to apologize to unlock this area.
Like, what are you doing, man?
What? I didn't shoot you.
Yeah, oh, you're blocking me.
I told you that area was off limits. If you just would have listened
stop
to me, you wouldn't have died.
Stop fucking trolling, man. This is all your fault. No, I'm not gonna stop cussing at you. Okay, I'm just gonna mute you. You're a faggot. What are you doing?
What?
This guy's such an idiot. Like, someone team kill him for me. Like, I can't do anything. This idiot's cock blocking me.
Were you trying to have sex with the other team?
Kick him, please.
Yes.
There's something wrong with you guys. Like, I'm trying to play this game and trying to have fun and rank up, and this guy's stopping it. Like, really? Why did you say?
Yes, I always give. Can you guys kick me out? No one's talking and shit. This is just hopeless.
No.
Oh, I found. You're going to like this game.
I mean, to be honest, we could just all mute him, and then we kind of can't even kick him out.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, I think it's the best option. I genuinely hope you get fucking cancer and die.
Ah, stop being a cancer player.
Ah! Alright, we just kick blue. Alright, guys? And then we forfeit.
Okay.
You got the wrong one.
I know.
Socket kill.
Counter terrorists win. Okay, like you, the Phoenix will never have a chance.
Roy, can you stop this bullshit?
Would you say Maxime?
I said, can you don't send this message, please?
No, that's not what you said. You said, can you stop this bullshit? Why are you cussing at me?
I'm not cursing at you. I ask you to stop doing it. What you're doing?
Yeah, you cursed at me. You said this bullshit.
Don't be so sensitive.
You just cursed at me and then lied about it. You just lied.
Don't be so sensitive and don't be like a little bitch.
Dude, you cussed at me again? You're disrespecting me, bro. You're disrespecting me.
Stop it, bro. You're just boring or what?
Dude, I cannot treat you as a man because you're disrespecting your fellow man.
Fellow man for what?
But how I can treat you if you're crying like a little bitch?
Look at you, dude. Look what you're saying. Look what you're saying. Yo, Mason, crouch, bro. Look out, bro. Crouch.
It's all good, it's all good. Just do it one more time and you're going to spend some time with your mom.
Bitch.
Do it one more time and you're gonna spend time with your mom.
What are you doing,
cool,
dude?
Man. Sorry.
I guess you deserve it.
One coming out, one out.
Not to you, bitch.
Move, you dude. Idiot!
One short.
What are you doing?
This guy is a fucking idiot. I literally can't move.
You lost all your money because you died after the,
Just gig this idiot!
Dude, he's deaf! He's deaf! What the fuck? Oh my god. Why am I a shitty teammate when I'm the one gaming?
You're the one trash-talking everyone because someone said something to you and you're not even
you disrespected
trying to troll.
You disrespected
me. Okay, I do not care. You
should.
Not,
I'm a fellow human being. I'm also a human being.
Well, we're all human beings here, okay?
I doubt it.
You're being the one trolling right now, so
I'm not.
That's why.
I'm not,
you
sir.
You kinda are. Okay.
What, dude? How is that my fault?
Dude, I'm dirty. Oh, sticky keys. If you clutch like this, I'm gonna be very impressed. It's gonna be funny. Oh, there's no way.
I should've kept the filter on. I don't wanna see that.
Oh, okay. No, just surrender, F1. It's a long game, it's gonna be shit. Vote F1 for the...
I did vote F1.
It's the other dude.
Yeah. Alright, let's just get rid of him then, so we can just surrender. I don't wanna be in this pointless. My friend, you have been double-crossed.
Okay, bye-bye.
Hey, can you guys kick me out? It seems like a waste of time.
Dude, we've had two pistols rounds.
Yeah, and we lost, so it seems like a waste of time.
Dude, pistol rounds don't mean much. Really?
Well, yeah, man. I gotta get out of here. This is a waste of time.
Dude, I've been down 6-0 and easily come back. I've been up 6-0 and easily lost.
So you're telling me that it's a waste of time regardless?
I don't know how you're gonna play if, like... You're gonna get pissed off after two rounds.
Dude, it's just like it's over, you know what I'm saying? That's all. Like, it's no offense to you guys, but it's over. So it's time to give up, and I'm ready to give up. So can you guys kick me out?
With a name like that, you're literally just playing to trigger people.
Actually, no. This name's not really... It's quasi-political. It's not actually just straight political, but I love that you're ignorant enough to make it seem like it is.
You're ignorant?
Yeah, you guys are being ignorant right now. Biden lied. Literally.
Literally. That kind of mindset goes with the fact you want to leave after two rounds.
Yeah, especially because we couldn't buy round two, dude. Like, come on.
You got to go to your Walmart shift soon?
No, I just want to go play with my friends.
Sorry, McDonald's? Oh, my bad. You're collecting those welfare checks? If anything, you should be happy, Biden's president. If that's your profile picture, Blue, you live a sad life.
Wow, what's wrong with my profile picture?
Like, if that's actually you, it's pretty sad. You look like you barely leave your room. The neck beard says it all.
What are you shooting at me for?
Hasn't played in like 4 to 6 months, comes on just to troll and talk shit.
Nobody asked. Stop talking.
Well, why? No one asked you. Why are you talking?
Because I'm the team captain, retard.
No,
I have
you're
the most
not,
experience,
buddy.
I guarantee it.
Okay.
Guaranteed.
You're done.
I'm the team captain because I have the most experience, so quit acting like a child.
Just mute him and hope he kills enough of us to leave.
I hate to give homie what he wants. Supposed to just kick him?
I give you props. It's a fucking skill to be able to shadow people's
Wait,
movements
that's
like
not
that.
The right person.
Yeah. Damn, he almost fucking baited y'all. Whoa.
Jesus Christ. Hey,
are we voting yes? Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I thought it was Blue we were voting against.
Fuck,
bro, that
man.
Is one of the best fuck. I love that troll.
Can you guys kick me? I'm not playing this map.
Just disconnect.
Why would you queue for something that you don't want to play? It's like you had a choice.
No, I didn't realize I was queuing for it. It's not my fault.
Oh, poor little baby.
This map is for crackers.
Oh, poor little baby. Complain some more. Cry more.
I'm not crying. I'm just not playing this map. This is stupid. Why am I being forced? Because you guys are forcing me.
Oh, that sucks, man. Cry more. Cry more. Complain more.
Stop singing Cry More to me. It's not even a song.
All you are just a buzzing nuisance. All you do is complain. Because you queued up for a map.
Just kick me out, guys. Like, this is so stupid. It's like holding someone hostage online.
Who's going for hostage? I'm going for hostage.
Report him for griefing, please.
I'm all bitch because I can't pick the right thing in queue and I have no accountability.
Dude, shut up.
Why are you doing that weird voice?
Kick me, kick me, kick me, kick me.
Fuck off, you cunt. Stop begging us to kick you.
I don't want to be here. What do you not understand about that?
Why'd you do it then?
No.
Do what?
Fucking cube it, bro. Why'd
I didn't realize I had it on.
Are you guys trolling me?
This is
then?
A shared computer. This is a fucking shared computer. How am I supposed to know that someone else had this game on?
Oh, who you share it with, huh?
My brother.
Bro, are you guys
you
trolling
fucking
me?
Poor fuck.
I have a brother, dude. Shut the fuck
You're
up.
You're poor. Shut up. You have to share a PC. You poor fucking cunt.
This is a restricted area, Green. What are you doing, dude?
Fuck you, you fucking dirty ass queer. Do you have fucking autism?
Who, me?
Yeah!
No? Why?
Cause it's shining through right now.
What do you mean shining?
Well, let's ask your fucking father who hasn't came back yet.
Bro, Lori!
If he hasn't come back yet, how am I supposed to ask him?
Find him, dumbass!
How am I supposed to find him?
He's playing hide and seek with you for the last 10 years.
So you want me to find him to tell him that my autism's shining? What does that mean?
Yes, he got diagnosed with autism and he left you.
And it's shining, right? I'm supposed to tell him it's shining.
Yes.
What does that mean?
Yes, it's brightly. It means you're being very autistic.
Access is denied, playa. You must request access. You must file an application.
Bro, what the hell?
Hey, Yellow, I'm gonna start lying about you. Wow. Thank you, guys.
Oh. Alright, man, you could kick me now.
I'm not gonna kick you, bro. Respect to you and all that shit. Get out of here with that anime profile picture. Go on, get your ass out of here.